So we all know that diet and exercise are an important part of a healthy lifestyle, and many physicians have counseled their patients on what to do and encourage them to start an exercise program. And they promptly run into issues with foot pain, and this slows them down. Foot pain is something that makes every single aspect of our life significantly more difficult. Everything from visiting family members and friends to going to the grocery store, simply caring for yourself becomes a much more difficult task. The vast majority of the population has some type of foot issue where they have either arches that are too low or too high, or something that's functioning out of alignment. Orthotics are devices that are inserted into our shoes to help our foot function in a more natural, anatomic, and neutral position. It brings that foot function back to a normal position and a normal alignment, and allows your foot to function in the way that it's naturally intended to, in a neutral position, and decreases pain, it decreases tired, achy feet, and helps us live happier, better lives. We've come a long ways with the way that we manufacture orthotics. The process has become quite technologically advanced. We used to make a plaster mold of the foot, send that off to a laboratory. It would take a long time before they would get a positive cast of the foot and be able to manufacture an orthotic. Now we do it with a digital mapping process that maps the pressure points on the bottom of your foot throughout your normal gait cycle or throughout your normal step. And that creates an orthotic that is more functional and is better fitting. The most common mistake that people make with regarding foot pain is ignoring it. Foot pain is not normal. We shouldn't have foot pain. It's not part of our daily lives, it shouldn't exist, but it's our tendency to kind of brush it aside, it'll get better. But really, foot pain is a signal that something's out of line and out of order, and we need to address it. It's our body telling us that something's wrong. And the sooner we address it, and the sooner we look at it, and you're examined, and we start treating it, the sooner you'll get better. And it makes life simpler for you, it makes life simpler for us as a physician. Almost all foot and ankle disorders are very treatable. I can't think of any condition of the foot that we can't treat to help reduce pain and suffering. We were able to do a lot more through a minimally invasive approach. Incisions have gotten smaller, fixation has gotten better. We're able to do things with a camera, arthroscopically or endoscopically, with only, you know, small little nicks of 4 incisions, as opposed to previously in years past, we've had to make large incisions and do big procedures. And so we've been able to minimize the downtime after surgery and actually have better outcomes. Lots of times people think that they're going to require invasive procedures, surgery or injections or otherwise, and they're scared to come in and see us, but there's many things that we can do that don't involve any of that. We have low-level laser therapy, which is completely non-invasive. It helps reduce musculoskeletal pain and other issues. We have many other modalities and other things that we can treat that don't involve any type of invasive procedure and can help quite significantly.